Alright, I think this is my last run, even though I kind of started streaming like a half hour ago. Because I'm tired, and if this doesn't PB, then I don't know. I guess, I mean, if it doesn't make it. It's too hard when I'm this tired. Thanks. Imagine Phil never reading me, but thanks for the follow. I'll give you a reason. What did I do that for? Am I stupid, dude? What the heck? I'm so tired, I feel like I'm gonna pass out. I actually feel like I'm gonna pass out. This is a cool one. If I can get somewhere with it. I don't know, I'm pretty exhausted right now. I've had a long day. I just figured I'd be a little more energetic about streaming, but apparently I'm still actually exhausted. Gotta get past this horrendous first cycle, dude. Well, it differs quite a lot. You're gonna see some pretty big differences early on. How did that not make it? Dude, that was so close. Can't believe I didn't get that.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Venom.
Yeah, I don't. If this run tires, I'm going to sleep too, man. I'm tired, but thanks for watching. It's too late to be on. Thanks for stopping by. When I do fall asleep, I'm going out like a fucking brick, man. I'm tired.
The split's gonna be bad.
Yeah, 205 here as well.
Ick split.
How did I lose 7 seconds? What the heck? How did that happen? This is what happens when you play when you're tired.
Wow, I thought I had to wait there. I'm too tired for this game.
Yeah, French. It's faster because the part where you talk to the giants and they give you those really long text boxes, it's a little bit faster for those text boxes. Otherwise, it's the same.
You can change if you have a... I think you could do it with North American or European version of the game. So you go to system settings on your 3DS. You go to other things. It's the bottom right corner icon. Then you go all the way over to the fourth page and you select languages. And North American version has four languages. There's English, Spanish, Portuguese, and French. I do not know what other languages the Japanese and European version has. For the most part, the text speeds are the same, however, French helps with some really long text boxes with the giant cutscenes. I got stuck there for a second, I'm like, where are we going? Because this is not OT, so we're gonna do something slightly different. Because OT is not the standard for all video games. Just because it's faster in OT doesn't mean it's faster in Majora's Mask 3D. Two very different games, with texts that work very differently. Japanese is not the go-to fastest language for every single game. Oh my god. For instance, it is not a good idea to speedrun Twilight Princess on Japanese. You would not want to do that. Plus, even if it was Japanese, like, one, I think it might be a little bit faster, but I'd also have to buy a Japanese 3DS and the Japanese version of this game, and I don't have money for that shit. I feel like this is going to work. You can region free it. I know, it's just a question. Like, I'm just answering, like, in the best terms I can think. Like, not every game is gonna be best in Japanese. And, like, just because OT does it does not make it, like, a good standard. I'm not trying to offend you or be like, you're dumb. Like, I'm just seriously, that's just the best way I could think to explain it. I mean, it's a legit question. I think Japanese might be a little bit faster than French, but at this point, you know, I have no plans in buying a Japanese 3DS. And if I did, it would be like a new 3DS with a capture card. When did I get this layout? I've been messing with it a lot for like the past week, and I started using it yesterday because I like it. Or just, I started using it 2 days ago, maybe. I think it looks nice.
It's a little finicky at times, especially when playing the ocarina. And when you like pause or use the bomber's notebook, it gets gross, but other than that, it's nice. I don't have plans on buying one. If I ever came across money that I didn't really care about much, shoot, I think I would get one. They do not have a controller, or they don't have, they don't have a capture mod yet, but there will be one coming soon. It's just probably not going to be very good quality, which is why I'd only spend money I don't care about it on much. It would only be money I just had laying around. Nothing I was like saving up for or anything. Oh god. Climby piece of shit. Why do I always lose time here? Nice. Yeah, but it's not for sale yet, Ate the Princess. It is, you can pay for the pre-order, but you can't actually like, get it yet. So it's definitely on the way. Which I mean, I guess it's nice to know that much. Hang up, Tom. Yeah, you gotta open all the albums of shit. Give it a second. I don't know enough to have, like, maybe, like, 12 seconds. That's such a rough estimate, though. Like, I'm not really sure. Big it. Yo, as I said before in UpTop, I'm like, I do some acting stuff, and I'm in this one show right now, and there's this one French-y song I have to do, and every now and again I'll just like say all the words as bang it, in honor of you. Bingo? I don't know. Depends what the guys are doing. Not gonna do it unless they're gonna do it. Was rough. Are you kidding me, dude? Oh my god. Gay. Faking gay, dude. How does that happen? That was slow. Give me a bad split. Wait, I'm sorry, dude. When you're talking about chroma key, do you mean like the hearts and stuff? Because that's a little different. If you're talking about the cutscene, the video I play there, then that is what I typed. If you're talking about my hearts and my magic meter, and my rupees, those are a little bit different. I still use black chroma. That is the same. However, the similarity in the blend is a little bit different. I believe they have a 19 similarity. Not sure on the blend, I'd have to double check on that. And the rupees is different than the other things, actually. The rupees does not have a 19 similarity. Get up, get up, get up. I still have not had the opportunity to test this, but I kind of want to try it right now, even if I miss it. No. I got caught, dude. Bad idea, bad idea. Let me just use fucking Zora. Bad idea. Shouldn't have tried that. Ah. I actually have to practice that. Oh god. Dude, the save right there. Did anyone just see that? That was a mess. That was a huge mess right there. I was just trying to punch the pirate with Goron. There's a way to do it where you can just roll right past her and then beat her up. And you don't have to ever transform, and Goron's fast, so like it's a good strat. I haven't practiced it, so I'm definitely losing time here. I will figure that out. Alright, this is good. I like that this works out like this, because now we have way more hearts. Should be ahead right now, but I am obviously not. I swear Goron is faster, even if you only use him for like a second. Dude, I don't think I can make it before midnight. Oh, also I want to try new strats in here. Or before 6, probably gonna get that transition. Oh god, come on, turn. Dude, if I could reset that and I get caught, this is gonna be bad. Dude, I can't believe that works as Deku now.
Oh my god.
Well, that is not good. Alright. Don't hit me, don't you fucking dare.
Dude, I can't believe that works.
Lose it a bit more time. An extra 2 seconds lost. This is a tricky split.
Did you just see, hear that?
No. Dude, that was a really bad pattern.
Okay, but if this goes well, I'll be ahead, like, soon.
For a hookshot and bombs, I think.
Oh, dude, I should totally... Oh, shit, that's a good optimization. I'm doing that from now on. Can't believe I didn't think about that. Wow, slow. Imagine that. Me being slow? Damn, I can never do that guy right anymore. Alright, so I'm gonna save lose a little bit here, but I'll save on the next one. This was a really good split. Should have put that Ghot mask actually. So, you and you. Yeah, later, Argon. Wow, how does that work? Really? Don't want those rupees actually. Shit. Okay, so basically what Action Swap is doing is, like, the game, you have the bow in your hand, right, but the game thinks you have the stick, because you take out the stick, so, it's giving you the action for the stick, but you're using the animation for the bow, because you have the bow in your hand, so it does some really weird stuff. That's the reason why it's doing weird stuff. Dude, fuck me. Where does that put him? Far away. Too far away. Quick spin, please. No, you can also get ground jumps out of this, but ground jumps are pretty useless in this game because. Shit, what do I want? They're pretty useless in the game because we have gators, which are basically better than ground jumps. There's a tattle text right there from, because of the torch, she's like, hey, look, there's a torch there. Or no, it's because of the button. She's like, hey, it's the button. Or maybe it's the torch. I don't remember. But basically, tattle is like, there's something here that you can do something with. I love how useless this song is. You literally only use it twice in a speedrun. You only use it twice in 100%. Like, it's never used. I mean, you only play it twice. You play it twice is what I mean. I'm too used to this thing using, but yeah, it's... You play it once when you learn it, and then you play it once to get a little... Dude, I mess it up. It's because you get 0th day, and a lot of actors work really weird on 0th day. Are you kidding? Oh my god, get over the fucking fence, dude. The fucking Goron jumped over the fucking fence. Shoutouts to my man Kurt Vonnegut for being based as fuck. Oh my god, that was slow. I don't like the fact that I'm gonna be critical hearts here. Oh, why it's still there? What song are you storing? Make sure you're storing inverted song upside. That strat is actually pretty tricky, Biggs. It's not easy. Maybe like wait like a second and go for like 26. Oh shit, I want Zora, what am I doing? Oh my god, come on. You gotta be like right in their line of sight and I won't want you. Come on. I think this will be okay, but I'm not sure. Song for it to be okay. Not perfect, so I gotta be pretty fast in this next part if I don't want to lose time. You're supposed to be at 125, you're right. Do you hold R? Try holding R when you do it. Make sure the last input you press is also up, not down. You need your cursor to be on yes. Oh wait, no, I don't think that should matter. Just kidding. That's not actually a thing. There's an ocarina on B from third day in Honey and Darlings on first cycle. That was weird. Or was it blank B? I don't remember. It was something wacky. And then they patched the bank softlock on English PAL, which was stupid it existed in the first place. Deku Sword did not get patched. That is utterly not true.
I want to take that ramp, actually. Yeah, maybe, because you kind of had to go to the curiosity shop anyways. Oh no. Yeah, I fucked that up. Nice! I fucking hate this boss, dude. He's such an asshole. Nice! Are you kidding? I have to go all the way around twice. This fight, dude. This fight is really bad. I'm gonna leave some time here.
I don't hate this boss. I just, that was really bad. No, I'm gonna save some. What the heck?
Oh, maybe not. I don't know. I'm gonna lose time, I think. Yeah, just a little bit, but still, that sucks. I should have saved. No, I'm actually saving time. Just kidding. Should have saved, like, 20 seconds there. Go was really interesting, I thought. I liked him. I think the way they handle this goat is wacky. I need my stopwatch back out, so I need... I need Goron, bugs, mountain spring water. Anything else that's useful? Do I need bomb tunes? No, bomb tunes aren't particularly helpful. I guess what I have is good, and just like... I swear I'm gonna fucking get it this time. I always miss this cycle.
Okay, holding R. I don't know why that works, but I read that in an old pastebin. So I've been doing it, but I didn't know if it actually like did anything. Apparently it does. Oh no. Please go faster. Okay. Isn't that your horse? Dude, I still haven't switched these splits. Okay. Dude, I can't see that balloon. Good. Oh shit, that's the split that I don't really need anymore. What do I need? Sword mask. What time of day am I at? Me up. Oh god. This would be really good if I can get a good fight. Oh god, don't get eaten, dude. I'm eaten. Yep. Not that great, but I guess it worked.
That's the fight I wanted. There we go. Don't fuck up this next part, dude. Okay, so I need you, let's bring water to Deku. Wow, that sounds like it sucks, I guess. God. How did that work again? I swear to God, this is gonna be so close. I don't know if I'm gonna actually make it. I did that in the wrong order. It looks like she's in an okay spot, so I think I'll be okay. Please work, dude. Please work. I'm really scared that this opponent position is not gonna work. I fucked up a little bit and I was just like going. I was just going fucking like him as I could go. Cause like, that mess up was bad. Ooh, this looks like it's gonna be really close, dude. Dude, it worked! Alright, we in there. Nice, that was so close. Oh no, come on, go you bitch. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Loss of time. Come on, come on, come on. Just fucking get this right, okay? Okay, that was actually close as well. That was all very much way too close. Alright, we gotta run. Definitely, most likely, probably, almost sort of the hardest part right there. Hey, Tori Jackson, I'm pretty good. I'm a little tired, but this run is waking me up because it's pretty good. Oh, come on. No, I didn't want to release that bomb shoot. Zora mask. I also want to see if I can pick some magic here. That'd be nice. Good. So Zora mask, Deku mask. Oh my god, get up, dude. Dude, you're fucking with me. Rip like 30 seconds. Oh my god. My angle was shit. Should have tried to fix it. Okay, let's just pretend that didn't happen. Alright. Yeah, I think I could still save time on the split, maybe. That was dumb. Oh. No, I'm forgetting that the bomb tube thing never happened, not the falling. The falling definitely happened, and it was really dumb. And it was completely my fault. Dude, this is still best blood. Deku's not supposed to be able to jump slash, it's a glitch. Called Deku Sword. Yeah, you do lose Link's sword. Which is why you do it again as Gohan. That was pretty swag.
Pretty swag!
Enough. Oh god. Fucking that guy up since forever. Oh god. Yeah, where's this motherfucker coming from? Good camera. Oh wow, that wasn't so good actually. Whatever, we'll make it work. This is fine, I guess. Fuck that, I'll just cut his arm. Ooh. Yeah, you can put on a mask and it skips the little transition, so it's pretty fast. Good Gomez fight. I think I finally figured out how to do Gomez. Alright, I need bow, hookshot, bombs, Zora. Alright, so hookshot, bow, bombs. Mm. No, I think it's actually both. Actually, choir is a... I think digital is faster because it saves. It's not faster loading, it's faster saving. And you save like 4 times in this run or something. No, it's only 3. You save 3 times, but it's way faster. But no, they did change Deku's speed because Deku backwalking used to be faster than human, and now it's not. So, that's a thing. And that was a little sloppy. Ooh, I kinda want those, yeah. Now all I wanna do is watch out for this bitch right here. Where you at, Blue? So let's watch out for Red one more time. Now we take care of Blue. Alright, good. Good, let's go back to the central platform. Oh shit. Pretty good blue. Pretty good blue mold. No, blue can hurt you actually. Blue's actually pretty annoying when he hurts you. Mitosis mold. Deku Goron Giant. Okay. He will hurt you if he pops out of the ground where you're standing. Alright. Watch out for this fire. Right here. Okay. What? Okay. Headlock isn't faster because if you use the spinning attack, headlock is really slow. Yeah, I don't know. I wanted to try this new layout. So I was like, let's go for it. It's really cool looking, I think. I really like the way the hearts and the magic work. Oh, I'm gonna wait for you to turn around, actually, before I throw this at you. Too risky, dude. Goodbye. Yeah, I don't really like horizontal splits either, but I think this looks pretty decent. do the triple glide.
Dude, what time is it? I didn't even look at what time it is. Shit, dog. This is probably in a world record, unless I die, which is possible because Majora is a real bitch. So I'm probably gonna do easy boy strats. Will this get 255 though is the question. That's gonna completely depend on my Majora, which wasn't too great in PB. So I'm probably gonna do easy strats, I think, for sure. Yeah, I don't think it turned night yet, so... Because that was a pretty fast. Or, sorry, not 255, 155. We're gonna have to wait and see if this is good for night. If not, I'm gonna have to play Song of Double Time again. Which is kind of garbage. Go to final hours. Yep, I gotta play Song at double time, which is garbage. That'll waste a little bit of time. Well, I mean, I always had to play Song at double time, but now I have to play it with the cutscene, which is gross. Like this little thing right here, you gotta watch. Doesn't Majora still have my ocarina? Majora never had my ocarina. Oh, you mean Skull Kid? Oh, I don't know. This game has plot holes in it. I mean, you can't have time travel without plot holes.
Full arrows, nice. I agree, it's pretty creepy. This is a pretty good run. I can think of like two pretty good mistakes. My goat fight was bad. Just kidding. I'm gonna take out some of these, like two of these remains first, real quick, because that's what I did in PB, so I'm not really gonna lose time for doing it, and these guys are assholes, so. Oh shit. Ooh.
What? Oh god. No. Bad fight.
That's fine. Alright. I skipped the 155. I'm a fucking legend. XD ammo. I mean, it could have gone a lot better, but like, it's pretty okay. Alright, we're gonna get a raid going in just a second. Nice. Previous world record was 157.13 by myself, and now it is 154.30 by myself. Alright, I'm gonna roll the credits, but I'm kinda gonna raid and host a person during the credits. So, like, I'll watch the cinematics, and as soon as the credits starts, we're gonna... Actually, no, we'll do the raid right now.
We'll do the raid.
So... let's go to, I want you to give this guy, alright, first off, here's what the raid message is going to be, we're going to do, so that's the raid message. Post that in the chat of